Whoa.
Is Georgia beatable?
I think they might be beatable.
Huh.
They needed everything Brock Bowers had to power this offense past a good defense. And Auburn ran for over 200 yards? What's that mean for games against Kentucky? What about Ole Miss? What about Florida? Never mind. All I'm saying is immortal Georgia really opens up the possibilities. SEC chaos, playoff chaos. Buckle up. We got 8 weeks left, baby.
Welcome to the Solid Verbal. The Solid Verbal.